Wilson.
Clem, shut up!
I can!
I think where my foolproof theory is that I would need 30,000 primogems, and I want to make sure that I have it, because I've got all the characters that I really want. I got Neeluk, I got Jilly, I got Zhongli, I really want them all. And I got good luck, and I made good, smart preparations. And also another tip, don't wish. Just don't use your wishes at all, okay? You need all the primogems you need. Don't wish on the standard banners and the other weapon banner. You will not get any PT carried over. Okay, so I will get the moon in the Vulcan blessing. So that gives 90 primogems. 90 a day. So that's times 31. In time, then you add another 2790 for February. Okay, so I can get another calculator. So you want to get around 5,000 primogems. For primogems, so okay, so for 15 days you will get around, no, you will get 1,350 primogems, so add it to the 5,580. So you will get, let's round it up, 7,000 primogems. So 1,100 plus 7,000 equals 1,800. So that's, I think that will guarantee you getting, well, it is what it is. Okay, so alright, so also another way to get more primogems for non-whale players is the battle pass. It's only like $5. It's really not much. If you spend like total $10 or $12, I'm not sure in US dollars of how much it's worth. I mean, it's not a lot. Why not spend it on battle pass and the blessing instead of wasting your money on useless things like alcohol or whatever? Why not save primogems using those so that you can get guaranteed? Okay, so let's see. I'm not sure the battle pass how much. Let's see. How much primogems you get? I can't remember. So 680. So let's say we will add the fates. So let's say you'll get 900 primogems per month. So times 2 months, you will convert the fates to Primo gems to make this easier for me. So you will get additional 1800, and then for 15 days when it comes up, maybe plus 900, so 2700. Okay, 1800 plus 2700. Okay, so let's say more events and more maintenance, whatever, free gems. We got maybe around 2000 more by that time, so plus 2000. And then there will be more events, and when Dragon Spine shows up, yeah, I think you will get and more world chests and Dragon Spine and more quests. I think you will get, and then you level up your adventure app. I think you will get around less than or around 30,000 Primo Gems. Okay, so that will guarantee you. Don't wish on any other banners, so I'll cut this video right now to make it short. Well, have a great day, and peace.
That's about as far as you'll get. Not so fast.